pirates, rulers of the sea and conquerors of the unknown. We sailed for over 80 years and were the most feared people in the world. The most notorious and evil of all pirates was Blackbeard. But when he died, he was said to have left his treasure in small deposits on several islands in the Caribbean. Some pirates found it and became rich with the gold, but others attempted to and failed.
Hello? Hello? Where's my rum? Oh. Hello? Hello? Oh, where's my ship? Hello?
What would you do with a drunken sailor? What would you do with a drunken sailor? What would you do with a drunken sailor? Early in the morning.
Wait a sec, I'm no pirate, okay?
Well, who are you then?
I'm Edward Turman, a cabin boy on the Drunken Buccaneer, but, well, at least I was. I committed mutiny, no big deal. I stole some gold from the captain. It's just an ordinary pirate's life. Who are you?
My name is Annabella Harrington. My father and I were simple sailors for the Royal Navy. We sailed on the ship Neptune's Minnow all our lives until about 2 hours ago. It was destroyed, along with my father, and I was the only survivor.
Who destroyed it?
The Death!
The what?
The Deathly.
The what?
The Death.
Alright, come on, we better move.
Watch where you're stepping, lad.
Smash, come back for more, I see.
Annabella Harrington, we meet again. How's your father doing? Tie them up!
And who might you be, young lad? Just a simple cabin boy.
Well then, cabin boy.
What do you want, Smash?
You see, Miss Harrington, the reason I sunk your father's ship earlier today is because he possessed a map with the exact location of one of Blackbeard's treasure deposits. Unfortunately, I was not able to obtain the map. Now, I'm no genius, but if I had an important map, and I were about to die, I would give it to the one person I trust the most.
Well then, that was easy. It was a pleasure knowing you, darling. Kill them both.
Wait, you can't get the treasure, it's cursed.
I said, kill them!
No, wait, it's an ancient pirate prophecy. He who touches Blackbeard's treasure will be cursed forever, living as a skeleton until the curse is broken. You must not go for it.
Now, lad, I wasn't born yesterday. I know that to be false.
Captain, I heard something about that.
I did too. Good old Captain Blackbeard had a run-in with them a couple months ago.
Fine. You and I will go find the treasure. If there is a curse, you will take it so that I can have my gold. Any tomfoolery, she does. Understood? Good. We'll be off then. Ghastly, a word. If she tries anything, you know what to do.
Aye, Captain.
Right. We'll be off then. Lead the way, cabin boy. How much farther, lad?
We should be getting close.
Mate, are you still mad at me?
I was just getting to know her.
You mean that girl you just met today?
Well, she was different, the way she looked at me and, you know, talked.
Matey, you've got a lot to learn. You and I, we're pirates. We both know the Royal Navy targets us. You know that even if you get out of here alive, which you won't, she'll just hand you back to the Redcoats.
That's not true. She's kind and...
You're shipwrecked, mate. You see?
Huh. Looks like we found it.
Well then, get to it, boy. Start digging.
But I don't have a shovel.
Use your hands, you swab!
That a grand pirate such as yourself is stuck here watching a prisoner and not out finding the treasure with your oh-so-great captain.
He knows what he's doing. He'll bring back the treasure soon.
He treats you like dogs. You're bound to get dumped eventually.
At least he does his own dirty work, unlike your father, making you take the map and all.
At least he knew what he was fighting for. You're just pirates. All you do is care about yourselves.
That's not true. I care about a lot of things.
And when have you ever cared about anything?
Remember that time at Shipwreck Cove?
That doesn't count. You were drunk.
Was not.
Yes, you were.
Was not.
You were.
Not true.
Drop it. Well, well, well. What do we have here?
Thank you. Hello, puppet.
You'll never get away with this.
It looks like I already have.
You've lost. By this time, people will have heard of my father's passing and will send out a search team to look for me. They'll find you, save Edward, and kill all you filthy pirates.
You there! Run off to the ship and round up a few dogs. She's right. We'll have company soon. Finally, a battle worthy of my time.
I found something.
Ha-ha, well done, lad. Now, avast! A rescue team must be here for your friend. Quick, grab the chest and follow me. We'll go back to the beach and take care of these new arrivals. Come on!
Well then, cabin boy, go and help your sake.
I'd prefer not to.
Annabella!
Edward! No!
You wouldn't have the strength to do it now, would you?
Rico, what do you say we leave this battle, head back to the ship, and sail out of this rock?
Back in the fight, you lovers!
Ah, you finally come to your senses.
On then, strike me down.
Annabella, look out.
You've been shipwrecked, mate.
No!
Oh, be quiet. It's not like he was the one for...
It's okay. It's just an ordinary pirate's life.
Miss Harrington, I'm sorry to hear about your pirate friend. But as you know, our dinghy won't be big enough for everyone. We need to use the ship. Shall we command the vessel?
I think we shall.
Hey! You will never be the captain of Deathly Serpents any day!
He's got a point, miss. You'd have to rename the ship if you wanted full possession.
Turman. We call it the Turman. All aboard the SS Turman.
Load up the dinghy, boys!
An ordinary pirate's life, Ed. A pirate's life.
What rubbish!